But Jared, let's start off. It's going to be an honor to be able to bring your son guys out to the barn and just show him maybe some of the things that you were able to do when you were young too.
It is. Anytime I have him, I feel very blessed. I just remember my childhood at being his age, you know, not even going to the barn with my dad. So definitely very true. I've done this for me, and it's been hard too.
Along those lines for you, do you find yourself doing some of the same things that maybe your dad did for you when he used to take you out to the barn when you were a kid?
I said, you know, watching him, you know, it's like 30 years ago for me, you know, and watching him have fun out here and really enjoy the game, really embrace the game. That's how I, you know, develop that love for the game. But just even on the good stages, seeing the doctor's here, my brother, my family, Mr. Park, it was a tremendous experience. And anytime you have those moments, you just start down to the church.
Jackson, what do you like most about coming to Dr. Stadium with your dad?
Fernando Valenzuela. hero to the All-Star Game to be honored tomorrow. Last day to vote, go on MLB.com. Look for People Tribute for Heroes and send our military personnel to be honored at the All-Star Game. And of course, 6 days left to vote for the All-Star Team. Send your favorite Dodger to the All-Star Team. 6 days.
They look like Steve.
That's right, Dodger fans. Don't let them down. Go online and vote. Do it tonight. The video is pretty funny. I love that. So, guys, enjoy the game. We're going to send it back up to Eric.
Ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please rise. The Dodgers lost a member of its family this week with the passing of Justin Miller. Miller played with many teams in his 15-year MLB career. He is originally from Torrance. He is survived by his wife, Jessica, and sons, Joseph and Johnny. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing. And gentlemen, please remove your caps and all join in the singing of our national anthem, performed today by the first winner of the X Factor USA. And some recording artist, please welcome Melanie Amaro.
Very much at home here at Dodger Stadium since 2010. The last 19 games played here, Philadelphia has won 13 of them. In fact, there was one straight at Dodger Stadium. Well, tonight Philadelphia will go with their ace left-hander, Cliff Lee. He is 9-2. He is 2-1 lifetime against the Dodgers. His career earned run average against the Dodgers, 0.95. That certainly befits a Cy Young Award winner. He did that. Mind about the Heat and the Dodgers and the Phillies. They need to put on a good ball game. And for you, have a wonderful night at the ballpark.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's T-Mobile night here at Dodger Stadium. And we hope you all enjoy your new Dodger earbuds, courtesy of T-Mobile. T-Mobile is the official cellular wireless partner of the Los Angeles Dodgers and Major League Baseball. Here tonight, representing T-Mobile is Vice President and General Manager of the Southwest Region, Sam Sinda. Sam has been with T-Mobile since 2008 and is known for...
YouTube, but yeah.